phrase. What is up, my Yee-Hee crew? I am Kirky. This is Mega Man Maker, and today we are playing your stages, or your stage, because this one's supposed to be a long one. And today's stage is Let It Load, Breath of the Mega. Level ID 335175, 17 play score plus 2, created by 5 Hawk or Shock, if you want to use the talk. Let's ding this up, because apparently this one can take 5 to 10 minutes to load, so I expect this to go one of two ways. One, I will either use up all my lives before I get to the end of this, or two, the game will straight up crash at some point, because in the past I've never had really good luck with these really big stages. They tend to crash at some point. Like I said, it's supposed to take like 5 to 10 minutes to load, so we'll see you guys in a second. Okay, that didn't take nearly as long as I was expecting. So, we have slide enabled, charge disabled. We have a lot of different powers, including jaw. Really wish that was saw. Alright, so this is us coming out of the starting chamber, huh? Was that the Sheikah Slate? Yeah, I've played Breath of the Wild, love that game. Put over 100 hours into it. So we started out with absolutely nothing. Well, makes sense, I guess. Is our first weapon going to be a freaking stick? Close enough. I was just waiting for him. Just sitting there waiting. So this is us going up into the ice caps. Okay, the bad thing is I have a finite amount of use here. Okay, so now we have ourselves a second power. Grab that key, slink on. I'm really trying to do this fast because... Uh-oh. Because it's just... I'm so terrified that the game's going to... I don't want that one up. Why am I stopping to fight you? I don't need to stop and fight you. This is a much better power compared to the first one. Excuse me a second, my ear is disguised. There we go, that's much better. I usually cut that stuff out. I don't know why I didn't this time. Whee! I'm gonna go. I can't go this way, so I'm just gonna... Couldn't even clear you. Fine, we're just gonna go this way. And I'm actually gonna step back. Well, this is inside of here, no matter what, so I don't think there's... If it's anything like the actual Zelda, there's nothing inside that temple. So we'll go down next. Grab the ladder, just be on the safe side. So... That'll fill this power back up, so that's good. Now the power I'm on, obviously. So the powers are just gonna be laying strewn all over the place, huh? So now we have fires, we have ourselves a proper sword. Let's go! And just because we can. Bye. I'll do this and hope for the best. Good. We didn't die. We could have died. But we didn't, so go! Don't need the one-up once again, so we will go out of there. So the E-tanks are basically the equivalent to the stones that you gather, huh? What are they? It's been so long since I played that. Okay, so we want back on this power, because this power is OP. OP! OP! Super OP, even though I do have more of this power than anything right now, so maybe I should... One, not slide through like that, because you never know. You just never know. Okay, so they can stay up there shooting at us. It's still back up. This is meant to be our main power, I would say, since we keep getting more and more of it. So, great. Slid right on by it. I want to go down, shoot you, and we'll go into the next temple. God, there's 120 of these. I hope not. Okay, we're definitely going to need on this power. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Wasn't too bad. Another challenge averted. Ow. I'll take the hit. And that, unfortunately, does take a one-up from us. We're just gonna slide through, you guys. Throw a bomb on you, because that's the power I was on. Okay, so... Ta-ta-ta-ta. Good. Just what we needed. We have the bomb, so we might as well take this path right now and see what that leads to. Farts. Well, our first tough enemy. Frickin' Guardian. No? I gotta see what we have that can... Did that even hurt you, dude? No, that definitely did not hurt you. I could do this. At least that gives me a pea shooter if need be. What about this? Oh, you're a... There we go. You're a hard one to hit with this. Quit jumping! Yeah, actually, keep jumping. Keep jumping now. Not the big jump. Uh-oh. Yeah, keep jumping like that. I like this. And dead. That's another E-tank. We can't go over that way, so that was just for a secret item I may need to use before I get out of here. Let's see. We have four already. We'll hold off for now. I'm out of that power. So I absolutely have to use a different power. Two, three of those. Grab that, and then I guess I'll head left, because I'm left-handed. That's totally the reason. This should, if I'm not mistaken, wrap us around to the starting area, yeah? I just want to double confirm. No! Jumped up into that one. Good evading me. I'm going to die! I don't wish to die! Why are you so useless, sword? Okay, bombs. These will work. Why? Okay, we're going to go back carefully because I am so on the verge of death and I don't want to fight that boss again. Actually, I wouldn't have to fight him again. Yeah, that just looped us back. So, this time... throws you in the worst possible spot. Okay, so that should let us run through here freely for at least a little bit. Just keeping a sharp eye out for weapons, I was going to say, for enemies. Okay. So we're on to the next leg of the journey. We're off the island now, I'm going to assume. Nothing there. Awesome. Keep sliding. Okay, so I can go down here. I was wondering what the heck I was supposed to do. I was really wondering what the frick I was supposed to do. Ah, shoot. I'm running low on powers at this point. Ugh. Fire sword underwater. That makes all sorts of no logic sense. Okay, so we'll use that here. Go out and buy. Well, at least I got a little help. Little being the frickin' main thing there. Jeez. Okay, finally we have something else we can use as a weapon. Enemies do not like to drop anything. I wouldn't have complained if you put the odd thing to heal up this stuff. I know you're going with the whole setup of weapons having finite energy and stuff like that. So this should kill me. This won't cost a life because I want more than four pieces of freaking health. Okay, so I know this upcoming trope. This could go very wrong for us. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I'm glad this thing is not super hard on power because, geez. Oh yeah, that is me. And I will... I didn't lose a life. I was going to say, I'll put that life back on. Whoa! Now my question is, where am I to go? I didn't need the help. I couldn't go right here, could I? Oh, apparently I could. Good thing I never checked then. Okay, so let's continue on. We'll actually switch back to the flame sword, just for now, because it's our weaker weapon. I'm really taking the whole Zelda thing too far, I think. Okay, so that should fill our bombs back up. That means we're probably going to need them soon. Okay, so there's nothing on either side there. I took hiccups, so I cut that out. Stupid hiccups. Always hit you at the worst time, you know? So we'll hit up through here. Seeing nothing so far, which is good. Alright, that filled everything up. Perfect. I need to start on you. And go over to the fire. Get that. And then finish off with that. That gives us our jaw and an M-tank. Wait, didn't we already have a frame? You can only hold one M-tank, so that went to waste. So I'm gonna... I was gonna start by... Okay, I can only go over here so far anyway. Okay, that's not an issue then. I was gonna see if I could cross over there, but I didn't know how far it was gonna go, so I was gonna jump down and see if it killed me. Then I would have wondered, great, how do I get over to the other spot? I can't get through there. At least now we have something that will let us shoot normal, which is a big plus for me. You know what? We'll bite. We'll go down through here first. See where this takes us. I'm guessing this will take us back. Yeah, so let's continue on this way. Oh, shoot. I went on to no power. No power, no good. Wait, does the explosion have to expand, not do as much damage? The main bomb is what causes most of the damage? I didn't know. On Sprig, I had no idea. Get over onto something like this first, so... I'm not going to need the one up, but I will switch over to you so I can just decimate you quick. And then we'll slide over to you, take you out quick. I should maybe left those there. No, I wanted to go down the ladder, thank you. Okay, so continue over this way. All right. We'll just keep sliding our way through here, scratching our butt like we're a dog with an itchy butt. Robot with an itchy butt here. Okay, can't go over that way. So I guess we're heading left. I'm going to get so lost at some point. Not the power I thought I was on, but you know what? It freaking works. So we're into another temple. That means we're going to get another power, likely. Which is great. Okay, so I need this into this. Oh, no. I'm curious. They shouldn't respawn in, so... Where are you? There you are. I'll bust all these out. So there's just the two? Good. Okay, so let's do that. On to that one. I'm glad you don't have to be super precise with those, because if you did, I'd never be by that spot. Alright, so... For safety reasons, I am going to... Just decimate these guys. And then... I don't know how I'd even get up there. Okay, so we got you. We'll need over onto the fire. So, boom. Go through there. I feel like the drops back that way were just trolls more than anything. Another E-tank. I don't need the one up yet. Damn, I missed the E-tank! I'm not missing the damn E-tank this time! Uh-oh. Real quick. Just so I can take those guys out a little easier. Time stop is a freaking miracle in this. So we gotta go back up. Oh no, this is where I'm gonna start getting lost. I should only have right to go, but there may have been... I get checked now, because I'm second-guessing myself. Oh, I've noticed this is set up. I can't go back and use old checkpoints. You know what? We're gonna go back here, and we're gonna see what's over in the Gerudo Desert first. Or into the... Shoot, I forget their names, the birds. Okay, so... I'm not really sure what all these are for. They must be fast travel, I guess. That would be my guess. That's all I can guess. Alright, so this should put us back on our path. They can stay right up there. We'll zip right on by the sleeping goblins. I'm trying to stick with the theme, guys. I really am. Doing my best here. Okay, so if I had something... Ooh, I do have something to get up there. So we'll go up here, see if there's anything up here. There is not. That was a missed opportunity, in my opinion. So we'll go over to the sword, since that's... Oh. No, you guys... That's like, we're in the big fields now at night. Big freaking bunch of keys coming after us. I've only had that happen a couple times in that game. Out of 100 plus hours. Okay, so this can lead over that way. Alright, so I'm gonna go down first. Down feels like... Oof. Down feels like the way to go to, yeah, get another temple. So, let's continue on. I don't think... I should have probably filled up all my powers, huh? Farts. This will be our first death. Almost guaranteed. I am not good with him. As you will quickly see. Okay. Bomb did that, so... Right now, I'm just playing the... Why does that not hurt any of the freaking bosses? Okay, that did one, so it seems like that did ones. That did ones. Oh no. So it seems like our bombs are the closest thing to a weakness we have here. You know what? Nah, I'll take the death. I'll take the death. We've got lots of boss lives left. But knowing that he does not like bombs, let's throw one out there beforehand. Damn, that didn't work. I was really hoping that would work. At least I don't have to be super deadly accurate with these. And I can make him jump at will. When I press the button like that, I made him jump right into that. So this can actually work into my favor here. This is not... Why did I think this was a weakness beforehand? It sure looked like a weakness beforehand. I thought I saw it do more than ones. Oh, shoot. We are in so much trouble. I'm just gonna... I can't slide with that, though. I really can't... Oh, I'm so screwed on this boss. I can't use that. I am so screwed on this boss, and this one seems like it's one I may need to get by. Okay, so as long as I keep doing that, we might win this. I'm definitely gonna have to use knee tank though. Are you kidding me? I'm glad you put stuff there to fill frickin' powers up. I'm gonna start off with bombs again because it's the easiest thing to hit them with. Okay, so make you jump right into that bomb. Make you jump right into that bomb. But he tries to jump on me, I think. Jump right into that bomb. Nope. Can't make you jump into this one. Pin that one, though. Or I could have if I would have been over onto it more. Ah! You and your stupid crash bombs! You're annoying! Why? Why did that... Fine. Fine. E-tanks. Here we go. Oh, this is so bad. It didn't let... Oh, I'm out of the power. That's why. So I guess I'll go over to the D-Claw next because I can just do this back and forth. It makes the most logical sense from a battle standpoint. I'm going to end up having to use two E-tanks, though, and that makes me so incredibly upset. That makes me so less than happy. Come on. Ah! Come on. Yeah, keep turning back into me. Come on. Damn it. Every time. I have to use it. If I land, I die. Because there's a bomb exploding under me. Oh, that infuriates me that I had to do that. But I had no weaknesses, so, you know, it is what it is. If you have no weaknesses, then I am going to use this mother-loving M-Tank up so I can grab this M-Tank. That way, it doesn't go to waste. Well, I made a mistake and threw that out, so we'll wait for it to do its thing. No! Not want to go in there again. Alright, so we'll freeze these guys. Skip right by the kitty cat. Actually, I think they're a dog. I really do. Oh, no. This is bad. Oh, this is even worse. Things are just going from bad to worse. Why am I Proto Man? Proto Man, get up there, you twit. Ah, farts. So I'm probably double damaged Proto Man at that, aren't I? Otherwise, these would have no reason to be here. Really? That's not the way I have to go? I figured for sure. Although, where else could have put me? Jeez. I can't even words today. At least I can use this to shoot. So there is that. Okay, we'll use that advantage there to get by. So at least I'm not completely weaponless here. That's the main thing. I want you a little closer to the edge, Protocoil. Alright, no! What the hell are you guys? Now I can say, I don't know these enemies. I've never seen them before. What Mega Man are they from? You guys know. You guys know everything when it comes... farts. I'm not going to get by you that easily, am I? There we go. Thank you for pirouetting. It let me by you, at least. You're just gonna be a dick, huh? Well, you know what? Two can be that. Really? There we go. Two can play that game. I just don't like that I'm Proto Man all of a sudden. I feel like I'm probably double damage Proto Man. That's why I don't like it. Oh, shoot. I was not on a power all that time, and I thought I was. Okay, we are really hurting here at this point. Proto Coil to the rescue! Okay, that'll give me a little bit toward this. Oh! Mosquitoes have been bad here all frickin' year so far. Nope. I think I just got nipped by one right there on the head. I figured let my hair grow out, that would stop happening so much. But nope. Alright, so we have Plant Face. I can already hear the complaints that I'm no good at his patterns. Get away from me! Oh, this is so bad. Why did we have to be Proto Man? Why did we have to be Proto Man? My jump didn't jump in time. Alright, let's do this again. Hopefully things will go better this time. We'll let him shoot his pattern off, get out and around him. You see, it's not that I don't know his pattern, it's just I have a hard time keeping patterns up. For whatever reason, patterns are very strenuous on my thumb. I don't know if it's because I press harder or what, but I struggle with patterns, repeatable patterns. It's just a thing that happens. Oh, my thumb is killing me after that, though. I think I do press it a lot harder than I should, and I don't know why. But repeatable patterns, I'm almost guaranteed to fail them, is the thing. Awesome, we got ourselves a new power. That was a really roundabout way for one power. At least this we can grab, so we get that checkpoint. We shouldn't need to go back through there again, so I'm curious if this will kill me. If it does, it does not cost a life. There we go. I didn't think it was going to at first, because nothing was happening. But nope, it killed me. At least now we have a default power. Not the best, because I hate that it stops you up when you shoot. But people seem to love this one, so... fine, I'll just drop through it normal. It should put me right back out there. Yes, yes. I just wanted to be double sure. Okay, let's continue on, guys. Oh, is it this one the checkpoint? Yeah. So I'm going to do this because I think it was Squigs telling me, or someone told me, you're playing a big stage, do that every now and then because it unloads all the data and helps prevent crashing. So we'll see. We'll see if that helps us. I wasn't getting any slowdown or anything yet, and I think it's because there's not an excessive amount of enemies like a lot of people put. So even though the stage is big, it's balanced big. So there's that. Ah, shoot, I'm gonna get Porcupine right in the butt. Nope, that's the other thing I hate about those. Okay, so we'll just use this to take you out. Hup! Hup! Get away from me! No! This guy gets it. How many times have I said to people, point and arrow where you need to go when there's a potential hole to go down? This guy gets it. Good for you. Kudos to you. Okay, so I can go over that way as well. So we'll go down the hole first. We'll take the hits because we had next to no choice there. When we go left, we cannot go left. So let's go over this way. This power will probably not work on whatever boss is here. No boss? I was fully expecting a boss. Okay, so I'm going to go back to my metal blades. Great. So I'm guessing this is the equivalent of the Master Sword, but the only problem is the Master Sword, like the other ones, unless you play the Master Quest, the Master Sword doesn't have, or it also has finite use, which I'm glad this one doesn't, but the only reason I took the upper path is because I was up there, by the way. Okay. Fantastic. How many of yous are there? Holy frig! All right, I get you. Screw that mess. Jeez. So many quills everywhere. Okay, so I don't have lightning. I can't do whatever that needs me to do. You can just... We'll slowly take you out, just in the off chance you drop some health. Like I said, in the off chance. I totally did not expect it to. Okay, these always make me nervous. Ugh, getting out's gonna be the rough spot. There we go. Okay. Use this to our full advantage. There we are. Fill our powers back up. Fill our health back up. This does not cost a life. Let's continue on. I'm really curious what's back that way, but if I can help it, I will not be coming back this way to see. Okay. Okay, so Sparkman, that is obviously not your weakness. Let's see how the sword goes. That looks like one as well. How about the claw? That's doing nothing. Much like this. Oh no, that actually did damage this time. I just want to find a freaking weakness. I'm going to die. That much is obvious at this point. Well, fantastic. I gave him a platform to where I can't reach him. Because of course I did. And he stomped on me before I got to use that. I'm starting to run low on boss powers here, boss lives. Let's see how this goes this time. At the very least, it'll stop the other stuff temporarily. I've got to get rid of this guy over here. At the very least, he needs to go. Okay, now, what haven't I tried at this point? This is like the only thing. Okay, that is his weakness. Ow, slid right into that. And also to those saying his pattern's easy, F you. Easy for you does not mean easy for everyone. So, there's that. I will straight up give you an F you. Not everyone has the same skill set. Just, for the love of God. I know I'm gonna get shot here time and again. Fine. I didn't want to have to use it. I'm actually, maybe I can hit them with this. Maybe if I jump. There we go. So it takes two of those right about, it's gonna take right over to there. Okay, so now over to the Then we will take this slow path up. Okay, so let's see if we can go back this way. We can. I wonder what the point is. Curiosity means I have to check. So I'm gonna keep it on this power because I feel like I'm probably... Please don't. I hate when they do that so much. But if this is the main one, the first one that was ever placed down, I shouldn't be taken off of this one. So we will grab this key, which would let us take the lower path down this way. Yes? I'm assuming that's what... Ow. That's what they're going for here? If not, then I just come back this way for nothing. That may have been further... I think I was actually further back. Okay, so it seems I have to go back that way in the end, because over there's a dead end. Okay, so now we know. We play the waiting game once again. Now we have to hope this is the alpha. If not, I'm going to get pulled off. You know what? I'm not going to chance it. I'm just not chanting it this time. Okay, we'll continue on this way. We will not go down this time. We will actually... We have to go down. Fine. We will go down then, and then take a hit. Where is the stupid power when I need it? I know that those were here. Get out of here, fly! Get out of my freaking face! Freaking punch you if I can get my hands on you. Okay, so this will ultimately lead to that lower path. Gotcha. Man, when I die going across this gap, it's gonna... There's gonna be a lot of stuff I had to redo. I'm just gonna sit right here so I can shoot his feet out. Okay, we'll just take this carefully, slowly, because I am almost dead. That fly is now around me, he's not gonna leave. If you're wondering why I'm not taking those out down there, it's because I'm hoping I will be able to farm them for a little help. And 3 minutes later, we're just about as full as I can stand to sit there and take. So that was slow. Okay, so I can bust that out, but the question... Oh, obviously I know why. Dirt. Boom. We will need onto our jetpack to get up there, though. Right there. I went all the way around. Come on. There we go. Bust that open for me, friend. Thank you. Thank you. Now you can turn away. And we will go through here. So you may see I'm a little more hunched over now than I was. My leg was really starting to hurt the way I was sitting. I don't normally sit here and play... slash record things for this long, so you know, there's that. Okay, so we'll just use that to get up here. Ow! Mother ever! The bugs, man, the freaking skeeters. There we go, make a man's eyes flicker instead. I never tire of that. So can I go back this way? No, I cannot. So... farts. Okay, well, we're on this power. Let's see how that works. We're just gonna go to the tomahawk because that. What is this? I've never. Why? Why? I don't ever recall him doing this. What's going on? I don't think I've ever seen him do that. Okay, so this is not the weakness this time. Great. Now we get to play the guessing game. Oh, that's going to work pretty damn good. We guess pretty quickly. I will take this, even though this is an awkward thing to fight with. All right, we got a little health back. Oh, are you kidding me? Great! I just made things worse for myself! Is he seriously just gonna stay up there? Does he seriously not have a way back down? He seriously does not have a way back down. Dude, come on. I need to at least see if this does damage to you. You've gotta stop. I'm not going up there in all those sparks. I absolutely refuse. You know what? Fine, you want to play this game? We can play this game. You want to be a dick? We can be a dick. This is going to take forever. This is going to take 2 hours at this rate. I'm just going to start throwing it over that way because I can't hit him in the transitions. I scratched my arm. I didn't get the right... I don't know where my arm's itchy! I feel it, but it feels like it's everywhere and nowhere. So frustrating. Have you ever had that situation before? That, it can be downright annoying. Oh my god. Maybe only half as annoying as this piece of turd, though. Like, seriously, Jesus. Come on. Oh my god. Where are you with the arm? It's bugging me. It feels like it's here, but it's not. That's doing nothing for me. Oh my god, finally. Now I have to go up here. Let me down. Alright, so that's that one done. Oh my god. On to the next. This be the Zora's domain, I guess, since it was water. I'm gonna see if I can go over this way. We've already determined at this point that'll go back. Alright, let's get on the jaw and just bridge that gap. That was awful. Ah, damn, I'm dead! First stage life gone. I should just use the jetpack. I don't know why I didn't use my safety net when I had it. Alright, so we'll bash our way across there. We will take you out. And we will stay right on our safety net. Ooh, almost let that go a little too early. Oh, God. Okay, just keep the path. Keep the pattern. We don't need... I hope this is back... I was going to say... I started to say I hope this is background. I wanted to say I hope this is safe. Okay, so... I actually want to go down first. Because I want to see if there's anything here. There is. Shoot. So now we're in one of these situations. Jetpack, why do you have to be so hard to find? We're going to take the upper path in any case, guys. Okay, it was smart to come up here because there's a temple. And then we will bust our way through here. I was expecting a boss fight. We are going to start off with the stopper. Okay, definitely not a weakness. The sword, even though it's been a weakness elsewhere. I thought this may have went by logic, and it did. Fires should be good on bombs because it'll light the fuse and make it blow. I'm assuming that's the logic he went with anyway. There we go, grab the key and continue on. Okay, we got a couple E's and an M, so this will be our first one up. I think I may have missed one when I could have picked it up before. That puts our boss life back up. I have an M tank, so I'm going to use this one to fill this stuff back up so this doesn't go to waste. And for good measure, just to wake him up, just to be a jerk. Shoot him just because we can. That's all that was. And I'm curious, so... I didn't expect to be able to go anywhere, but I had to check. So we'll continue on the long path here. Okay, so we need to get back over on Jaw, which is forward to the left. Come on, you bust that one out for me, friend. Thank you. We'll get you off to... No, not off to that side. Get you off to the side while we get this one turned. I hate when you step off them where they do that. Hate that so much. There we go. So that'll bust that out for us. We'll just go up there, grab that, and continue on our merry way. Just to use the key seconds later. Great. Okay. When was, shoot, I don't know when the last time it was we hit a checkpoint. I really want to jump in this chasm and see what happens. But I'm not going to. Not going to. It's not worth it. It probably would have just killed us. But it could have been a secret. I have no way of knowing. Okay, so I was expecting a boss. No boss. Which is perfectly fine. We'll do that because that'll let that go up there. But I also want to go up there. Just to see if there's anything up here. No, there is not. We'll wait for that to do its thing. Then we'll drop down. Make one hop to the right. Let him bust that out for us. And then we will carefully... Hopefully down's the way to go. I'm going to check here first. Okay. There was no indicators. I had to guess on this one. That gets scary when you have to guess. I am so tempted to play Breath of the Wild again. If I did, I would play it on PC. I don't know how my Ryzen would hold up to it. I had a weaker NVIDIA before, but I had that overclocked to beat Jeebus to play that game. Which was very fun. I don't have that power, so I can't go that way yet. Okay, and there's a key up in here. Nope, it wouldn't let me shoot. It wouldn't let me shoot to take the stupid... And I've got to deal with him again anyway. You know what? That's fine, though. At least he wasn't sitting there shooting at us that whole time. So there's that. Which means he's going to come back one more time. But this time, we're just going to straight up ignore him. Because we can make him despawn when we go off screen. So we have the key for there. Now we just need to find the there for there. Actually, we have the key for here. Okay, there we go then. Okay. Okay. Well, not what I was planning, but you know what? That works too. Yeah, I will use this all I can. And since we just had a checkpoint there, I had to check. This does not cost a life. Alright, let's head in here. I'm expecting there to be another boss. Yep. Okay. You? I just want anything that'll make you jump. Because that way you're not going to be a wiggle dance. This will be a longer fight this way. You know what? I really don't care. Let's see how the sword works on you. The sword doesn't work on you at all, does it? Ooh, that did pretty decent damage, though. I just need to shoot it twice to make sure he jumps. Okay, he went up there. That one kind of messed me over a bit. Okay, so we got that power. We'll open that up. We'll grab that key, and I'm really curious. There was nothing up there, but I had to check. Better safe than sorry. Alright, so we'll shoot you away. I don't know how I evaded that with so little room. Ah! That didn't work at all! He just dinged it from me. Alright, so we need on that power. That'll give us the key. That'll get us through there. Nope! Let's just ignore this room. I know what you wanted me to do there, and I'm not wasting that power there like that. Screw that mess. If you can keep ahead of it, why waste the power, you know? I mean, I had no way of knowing there was going to be a thing here to fill it back up. My nose is really itchy right now. Okay, so this gets really bad in a hurry. Okay, that's not his weakness, but we also have stuff to work in our advantage here some. Okay, so that's not the weakness. I'm gonna say this has to be if we wanna use a logical weakness, this would have been it anyway. Wow, that power just sucks. Okay, so that does nothing. I think we already determined the bombs did nothing. Great, wait. That was an enemy it just technically bounced off of. I just got cheated. Let's see how the sword does on you. That was as good as everything else. Okay. Fight. I am just taking all the damage. At least this is a minor weakness right now. And we do have stuff to fill our powers and stuff up here. The potential to, anyway. Fill our powers. I tried to slide. I didn't react in time. And again, I'm doing my best here. I'm doing my best here, I promise. And I know my best isn't very good. Ugh. Okay, so there we go. We're almost full health again. There's a reason I don't really want to jump all that much, and it's these stupid things up here. These things right here I keep destroying that can kill me in one hit. They're why I do not want to jump all that often. Okay, so, great. Oh, I didn't get I slid, but I didn't get in there in time the way I wanted. Okay, so one more. There we go. Oh my god, I still gotta go up there, though. Ah! Great. Oh, straight into another boss. Well, we're on this, but yeah, I didn't expect that to do much to him. Okay, what? Okay, that did ones. I'm hoping it's not this. Okay, that did ones as well. Okay, how does this work on you? Very well, actually. Well, that's that power gone, because it would not let me pause for the life of me. Okay. This has been like no one's weakness yet. Maybe this? Yeah, this is our weakness this time. Jump up, slide through, jump, slide through. Ooh, I am not good with him. It's those precise jumps that get me. So we got lucky to get through that one. So that's three of these down. We still have one more to go. Oh my god, this video is going to be like an hour to an hour and a half long. No! I wanted to go over there to see if I could go that way. Ah, I finally found a spot that itched. It came out very distinct right there. My arm's been itchy that whole time. For whatever reason, I could not pinpoint it. Just couldn't pinpoint it. Great, I overjumped. Or I went right into him when I jumped. I will take that hit, just like I will take this hit. Just so I can tear them down that much quicker. I would much rather get them tore apart quickly. Okay, so that's gonna be a potential death here if I'm not careful because of these. If I could move on the... Uh-oh. Ha! I don't trust you guys at all. Nope. Shoot. Oh, great. Now we're in this situation. There's so many of these. I don't know which one will push me off the others. So I don't dare let them do anything. Okay, so we can go up here. There's a this is the harder... Oh, I gotta hit the checkpoint first. The curiosity is gonna get me if there's anything over here I need to know. Okay, so there wasn't. So you know what? Whee! This doesn't cost a life. Now comes the guessing game once again. Ah, oh, farts, not you. I've had very bad experiences with him. Like, very bad. You don't know half of it. He's a big... Having to deal with, like, two and three of him in one room is a big part of the reason why I hate the boss system the way it is. So that's a minor weakness. But he's a major headache. I have 8 E-tanks. I can spare one, I think. Ugh! Get over there, Mega Man! You useless turd! I need to find a major weakness if there is one. Like I said, it hasn't been this yet, so I'm hoping maybe at some point. Why? I was in the air! Nope, not at this point. Bombs to break up the concrete? There we go. Yeah, keep being stupid. Well, I got a key out of him. Almost died. Okay, hopefully there won't be a second one. I don't do well against him. You guys saw it. Say, can't go over that way. If I can, I will find something to shoot at me. Is this gonna kill me? Nope. I just wanted to see. Cause I was hoping maybe there'd be something to the left there, but nope, nothing. Can't know if you don't check. Okay, so far, oh shoot. Oh shoot, wait, what am I, whoa. Okay. I was panicking hardcore there because I didn't know how I was going to get by that mess. Okay. I thought for sure I was screwed. I thought I was so screwed. I was like, did I miss a power? I thought maybe I had to have the pop. And if friggin' 40 plus minutes in, you can't expect the person to remember what all the powers were. I was on something I can use to get rid of you. Okay. There we go, so let's now go over to, of course, put the longest route possible to that. Okay, so there, to there, to there, to there, to there, and one more to there, with just a sprinkle more to there. Then we'll take him out for good measure again. Oh. Man, I'm glad this is my last Mega Man Maker today, because my arm is really feeling this. I just hate I have 2 videos to edit after this. So my torture isn't done yet, and I also have FNAF Part 10 to record, which you'll see that on my channel long before you see this, because that would be the next thing to go out. Actually, my next video will be Mega Man Maker 2.12 or 2.13. Yeah, that's how far ahead I have that stuff recorded. Okay, so we will over to the Alright, let's over to this, back over to the jaw. Because, yeah. Oh, man, that's a long jump. Well, at least it was reachable. Alright, so what are you looking to do for us? Nothing? Looks like you're looking to do a whole lot of nothing for us. Okay, so I need on to jaw once again, then. Okay. At least your jaw... Whew! Has been... I fully expected there to be a fuse there. Your jaw has been a lot better than most people that use it. Most people make it so you have to do big drop jumps, and they're so hard. They're so hard, and I know I'm going to regret saying that because there's going to be some coming up. Okay, that's 2. One more for good measure, and why am I shooting that power to waste it? That's just stupid. Get good, me. Nope! I wanted over in here, but you can't walk and shoot at the same time with this stupid power, so I end up just shooting and took a freaking blast of fire to the face. I was going to say fireballs, but... balls wouldn't come out. All I thought was insert dirty joke here. Okay, so you know what? I don't think I have a reason to do this so far, but we'll do it to skip the enemies. I could have used my jetpack to get up here. Okay, is there anything down that way? Okay, it was just to get the extra stuff anyway, so that's good. We're on this power, so we're gonna see if this power is a weakness. Okay, Napalm Man. My old arch nemesis. That is not a weakness. Okay, we'll try that. Blocks to the head should take anyone down. We was just on that power, me. Get good. Napalm. I have no idea what would be good to combat Napalm. Apparently Thunder. Who knew? Oh, no, I didn't! Ow. No! I should have just taken the... Well, we know what the weakness is now, so it doesn't really matter. It's just one extra life down. And it lets me save all those precious E-tanks for Ganon, because I know we're going to need them for him. Ugh, I hate walking through that screen. I don't know why I did that. So we will slide over here as fast as we can to get a shot off on him. And then, with any luck, he will just get stuck up there, because he can't jump any further than we are. So this has become an easy fight all of a sudden. I don't need that. But I'm glad of this power, although I hate this power at the same time, because I'll have to do that somewhere and do that with this hand, because I can't switch over fast enough. Okay, so that puts us back here. Alright, we're gonna take some damage here. That's fine. Honestly, there may have been a power I could have used to protect myself there a little bit, I suppose. Okay, so I need... There it is. This once again, which will let me fill all the powers up. Awesome. Oh, fantastic. Because this thing's worked so well for me in previous stages. Oh my god, previous stages. Taking me hours to find the freaking powers of Scranton. Oh my god. I'm so gonna die going up through here. This is where all my lives go. Oh wait. We have this for a reason, guys. But I can't use it. I can't use it if I want to continue upward. I don't know how to get by that. I'm going to take this thing right here as a hint that I have to use this to protect myself. I fully don't expect this to work, but we'll see. Oh. Okay. Totally did not expect that. Wow. This is like super duper OP. I just had to see if there's anything over here. Now I gotta take the long path here. But yeah, totally did not expect that to work. That was like a last ditch guess type thing what I had to do there. Did not expect that to work in the slightest. Alright, so farts. I can send those back for minor damage, as a minor weakness, I should say.
Damn it! I don't want to use an E-tank!
I hate this menu. Oh, the sooner they switch this menu around, the better. I absolutely hate it. I've always hated this menu. Bombs seem to work pretty good. Not sure why. I find no logic in this one. Was he sitting there trying to push a turret out or something? Look at him. He's just quivering, the poor guy. Although I wouldn't be much happier if I knew I was about to die. Okay, so we'll grab that. Shoot these guys for good measure. Ow, you piece of crap! He got me in the end, didn't he? Okay, grenades. Well, it hasn't been a weakness so far, so why should it be now? I had to see. Oh, I hope it's not this. Oh, thank God it's not that. I'm gonna get hit. Nope, not that. Kabeam? For any particular reason? You know what? That's a minor weakness, so as long as I can evade his crap, it should be good. Okay. Nope. We're fine so far. I, if you notice, I'm taking a little more quiet stance here. Okay, that's fine. I know that there's a little delay before I have to jump up out of the way of those. Ow, those on the other hand are a different story. Okay, we got him. The teleporter spawned right on me. Wait, is that all of our power? We're still missing a power. Oh god, we got another one of these to go through yet. Are you kidding me? This never ends. Oh my god, apologies guys. This stage is going to be exceptionally long. Or this video is going to be exceptionally long. No, I do apologize for that. I could break this up into several parts, but I don't think I'll do that. Shoot, I'm gonna die. I didn't think I could make it there, so I pulled back in the worst of ways. I was wondering why there was a second jaw there. It doubled my flying capabilities, I think. Maybe. I don't think it did. I'm still confused why the second jaw was there. I really don't get it. I feel like that bar is bigger than it was. Nope. There we go. We got a touchdown. We should be good this time. Okay, so now there's enemies to watch out for. I still have an M-Tank. I'm not going for that M-Tank. Nope. I'd rather just get through this. Okay, so we'll hop over you. And then use our jetpack to go over there. No. Okay. Another temple. I was going to say, no checkpoint. I'm just really curious about something. I'll end up killing myself to come back. I'm really curious about what's over here. Whether we have to continue on this way later or what. Great. Looks like we will have to come this way at some point. Let's just keep going. Okay, so we'll use the jaw. I will go back there, I promise. I just have to see if there's any point to this. Or if I'm just wasting my time. I'm probably just wasting my time. Because this is probably the way we have to go after we do everything. Yeah, I'd say for sure this is the way we have to go. So, I'm going to go back and kill myself off. And yeah, I'll kill myself off over using the checkpoint thing. Because it's so easy to make a mistake and click something else. It's happened way too many times for my likings. Alright, I'm seeing all these things here, but I'm not seeing a reason to use them. So, yeah, I just stuck with it. No! God damn it, all this stuff, you get to see it now at least. With the jetpack just letting us go up like this, I figured, you know, better not to waste the power. I just gotta not be stupid on this one. Or this one. Thank you for moving. Ah, shoot. We won't make that stupid mistake again. We'll wait for that stupid thing to shoot off before going across. That makes more sense, doesn't it? That's why there's a spot there. Which way are you going, friend? Okay, I'll wait for the next one because we need to hit the ride. I missed it. I'll wait for the next one because we need... And I missed it. I will eventually get on one of these. Okay. This is so bad. Yeah. I don't know how to do this area now. Okay, so here's my grand plan for this. Ah! No, okay, so that is what I have to do. I'm fairly certain of it, because that first one there is set there to deceive you. After that first one, I can switch over to the other power then. All right, so we go like this, down, and then back up. Okay, that gets us here, so we don't have to use any of that stuff. We're gonna keep going with this for now. And build disappears anyway. All right, who we face? Ah, sugar pits. I need a weakness. This will definitely work. I'll never hit him. Oh my god. This is so not going to work. It wouldn't let me... Screw it. Thunder beam, great. Bombs, because they'll blow up the crystal. Logically. F. Okay, this is why I wanted that. You know what? Fine. There's gotta be something here that's a weakness. This will go up into him, so it's a minor weakness. I will take a minor weakness. But we're in a spot where the balls can't bounce around quite so crazy. He might not be so bad. And this is a pretty open area, so, you know, there's that. Okay. Ow. Just so close. So close yet so far. Just three more hits. Or one to me. There we go. Oh boy. Oh, so we're getting a one-up back. So we're at 5 for stage and 5 for boss, so that means this will go to the stage lives, because stage gets priority over boss lives. That almost maxes out for E-tanks, and I will go up here and use this M-tank so I can pick this one up. And then just for the ha-has, he's like, nope, I can't reach it, so I'm just going to go back to sleep. That was a longer temple. This hopefully shouldn't kill me. Okay, so now, you guys have seen this area already, so I'll just skip the majority of it for you. Oh, this is actually getting really tight for jumps. Okay, that'll get us across there without much issue. There we go. He'll drop down, miss. And then, same thing happened before too when I came through this way, but at least it dropped me some health, so there's that. And just because I have to check. Nope, nothing up there. I'm gonna assume this is Hyrule Castle. Ow, I bit my tongue. Oh, dear lord, how I hope this is Hyrule Castle. If it is, though, it means it'll be hard. That place is a nightmare to get through in that game. You know, I never did find the Hylian Shield in there either, and that bothered me. I searched that place high and low, and no way could I come across it. But I know it's in there. You can actually buy it as well if you miss it in there. I never got it in either way. Ah, you damn thing! I'm ready for this crap this time. It's not happening again. Where's my damn jetpack? All right. No, no. Ah, damn it. At least I should respawn this. But I'm really curious more than anything if there's anything over here. There is not, so I absolutely have to straight up get up this. Okay. We're doing it. There we are. That's a rough area to deal with. At least for the likes of this guy. I should have probably saved some of that in case I needed it. I have no key, so that means we have to get a key down here somewhere. I'm scared to just drop straight down, because I don't know what's going to be around. Okay, you guys can stay right there. I'll actually take you out now. If you notice, I always go with the left one here, which means I'm always going through the list backwards, and that makes it so hard to find the items I need. That's gonna move it over this way, so I gotta do that to push it back. So, I know what you want me to. Ah, shoot. I know what you want me to do here, but I have something else I'm gonna do instead. I don't know why I bothered blowing that out yet. We're gonna jetpack our way up to here. This is totally not gonna work. I think it can work. I just gotta be a little quicker on the draw. It'll work if I do it like this, because this will give me the extra height I need to shoot the claw out. To get over onto that. There we go. There we go. Doing stuff, making things harder for myself. That's how I do it. That's how we roll. No, I just wanted to see if I could. To be honest. It looked like it was something that was possible. Okay, so if it's 6 to the left, it should be only 5 to the right, apparently. Okay, so we want you gone. Go across here. Go up here. We definitely want whatever's going to drop out of that stuff. I like when you have the alternate paths like that. Get you opened up so we can bust your face in. I shouldn't be sliding through these areas because I never know what's going to be there. Alright, time to find out the weakness. Looks like we're getting a tornado out of this. So, weakness. I'll keep trying it. It's never going to be it, though, by looks of things. Ooh, that works pretty good. Now I don't even have to aim at you. I just need to be in a general area. Hey, that's one room, my general area. You get out of here, friend. I hate this NATO. I hate it so much. If you've watched some of my really, really old Mega Man makers, then you'd know why I hate it. Wait, I have to go back up through that mess again, don't I? Son of a crap. I'm curious. And I should be able to test it right here. Ooh. Nope, that does not protect me against that. I was hoping it would. So, we'll put our safety net back on. No! That's why we put our safety net back on. Better safe. Oh yeah, I'm gonna struggle with this time for sure. Love Kirky, all that. Loves to come into play in these situations. We'll just fly the rest of the way up because it was just right there. So now we go. Whee! Grab this. Until we're all full up on powers, which we now are, thankfully. So, oh, stop. Okay, I'm gonna have to use the NATO here. Because I don't think the jetpack can make it, quite frankly. I hope, at least they haven't so far, and I hope the gaps don't get any wider where I have to do that. I hit both of them. Where I have to do that, switch back off the power and back on. Because, oh, that's not fun doing either. You know, I don't think I've ever fought a boss where this has been the weakness. So let's see if that changes. Ow. God, I hope not, because I'll never hit him. I'll never hit him if it is. I would say no, I got a pretty direct hit on him there, I'd like to think. That did nothing. Ah, man, I really wish where there's so many bosses and stuff, if you would have put a little indicator, that's definitely not going to be it. A little indicator on what the power was to fight against them with, it would just make the guessing game that much quicker to get by. I'm just going to see if this will work. I didn't expect it to, because there's no way to get him to deflect back at him. It's just for protecting myself. Bomb! That didn't seem to be it. I'm going to see if... Oh, thank God, that worked. Not to hurt him, obviously, but... It did give us a little help. That's the main thing. That leaves it almost down to sword or the metal blade. Please don't let it be a sword, because I'll never hit him. I'll never hit him if it's a sword. Thank God it isn't, so... I guess I should have just went with the metal blade right off the bat. It just worked on evading stuff. I don't know what his major weakness is if he has one. Shoot, I'm gonna die. I know, I have all those E. Yep. And I'm gonna have to use probably three of them for this fight. Ugh. Ah, where I can't jump! So frustrating! Oh no, I'm gonna get blown right down into him again. I really didn't want to waste all these already. Come on. Freaking tornadoes really screw me over big time, man. Or you fans, I should say. Come on! You're too damn slow! Well, I'm definitely going to need that one-up, which ironically goes back to the stage lives once again, despite the fact I keep dying on bosses more than anything. At least it feels like it. Okay. Ah, sugar tits! What am I... Ah, farts. I can't use the plant. I can't jump. That did nothing. Okay. That did one. Great. Okay, that seemed like a minor weakness. No, it wasn't. It wasn't even. Bomb? Why? Bomb should blow up anything. Frig! This? Oh my God! Have a damn weakness! I'm so gonna die here. Yep, there I went. That means I'm gonna fight both bosses again, doesn't it? Yep. So I'm gonna say this now. When I run out of E-tanks, this is done, I won't be able to beat it, because I don't understand what the weakness is here for the top, and I'm losing way too much off them. Oh, this, I will point out, if you don't know since you're new here, this does not count as a one-up because I've grabbed that power once already, or I've grabbed that one as a one-up once already. And I realized I didn't take a boss life off before. I got by him at least without using an E-tank, so that means I have more to use on this guy. Oh good, this is his weakness, so that's a positive. I can't do anything aside from run, though. Ow. Just screw off, man! These fans are really not making things easy! Ugh. The fact I can't jump! So frustrating! So very infuriating! Oh my God, thank God we're through those. Oh, how I hope I didn't miss a power. Although I don't think I could have. They couldn't have been friggin' strewn all over the place anymore. Jeez. Hyrule Field here, so we must be nearing Clammed Ganon by now. Should probably use my jetpack for that to be on the safe side. Okay. I'm base now anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna need to be base. Seeing what I see here, I absolutely have to be base. Hey, yes, I don't mind you dropping that stuff on me at all. Nope. Nope. I will do my best to not die because I am so close to death. We're back to Mega Man now, apparently. I have to visit, or I have to verbally say this stuff, so when I'm editing, I'll know to switch my frickin' background. Okay, so we're gonna see if there's anything way over here. Well, this is my best way to see. Ah, damn it! I'm not gonna count that as a death. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, since I know I need the claws to get by this, what you saw, I went up high. Ah, shoot, are you kidding me? Oh my god. What the heck? So, was this the way I was supposed to go? Or am I breaking the system here somehow? To bust your faces in with that before I even get there. Okay. Okay, so, stopper, where are you? Because this is definitely what I want here so I don't die. Because I definitely do not want to die. I see the key. Ugh. Oh. Okay. Wait. Is that all it was for? I gotta go back through this mess? Are you effing kidding me? Okay, so we jetpack out to here. Get over onto T-Claw. Which will get us to here. I'm so screwed. Get back! Oh, that didn't work. The bad thing is when I die, these things seem to respawn back in, and after that other area to grab the key once again. So this has just become harder because I'm actually gonna have to move over to this power after I get off the other powers now. So that's just made things that much worse. Oh, I thought I messed that up so bad. Right here, I have to actually switch over to the NATO to get over there. Oh, how I'm hoping there's a goddamn checkpoint. Because I don't want to have to do that time again when I die. I'm going to have to do that time again when I die, aren't I? Ah, farts. Come on, I usually don't have any troubles evading his freaking shot. Ugh. Just blow the tar out of you, man. Okay, it's fine. We'll just keep shooting up until they die. They eventually die when you shoot up a lot. There we go, they're gone. Let's continue on. Okay, we're actually going to turn right back here and shoot down at you until you die. That way I don't have to deal with your mess. Are you kidding? We're losing all the powers? Oh, that makes me sad. Everything but the sword, huh? Fantastic. And we're Protoman to boot. Well, at least I can, at least if I do this right, I can glitch him out if I can get that thing to go away. Or go back into him, but I want it to go away. Screw this mess. I'm just gonna fight him straight up. Oh my god, I'm just gonna... There we go, that's exactly what I wanted. Proto Man, why do you have to suck so much? I know, unpopular opinion. I've never liked Proto Man. There's no evading him. You have to take him because his screen stops you up. Come on, I just want you to screw up on that thing so we can despawn it again. There we go. There we go. Okay, that gives us a few free hits on him, and I think I saw how to do it. I just need him to shoot it again. I gotta hit it the opposite way of him to make it go away. Okay. Okay, yep, that'll work. That'll work. Just throw it up. There we go. I gotta slow my attacks down just a hair. Oh my god. Oh my god, is this seriously gonna happen? All I have to do is touch him and he almost killed me. Oh, that... Stuff like that, oh, that can get you really fast. I definitely do not want to skip out on any of these powers. And I will definitely hit that checkpoint and then fly up there. So I can see if there's anything up here aside from enemies. Another much needed E-tank at this point. You guys can despawn straight to hell. And we'll make that, do that to make his eyes blink. That never gets tiring for me. I always love it. Nothing over that way. I had to check. My thumb is killing me so bad at this point. My thumb's killing me. My leg hurts because I always keep it in under me so I can set up just a hair higher. Oh my god, this is a nightmare. This has got to be the end of it though. Okay. Not who I was expecting. Like at all. Ow. What the hell? Why'd you shoot twice at me so quick? He does a lot of damage, so in that regard, it was a smart choice. You know what? I don't think you're the final boss anyway. We've faced like 50 at this point. So I'm going to take things cautiously. There we go. Told you it wasn't going to be the end boss. I'm glad that didn't appear immediately, because I would have got screwed out filling my powers up. For what it's worth, I'm hitting them. I'm hitting them a lot. At least this is doing decent damage to him, so I don't have to worry about him coming down before fighting him. So I will take that. Well, I got hit. Shoot. We'll just throw those. Are you kidding me? Why couldn't the E-Tank fall? Get up there with a frickin' NATO, man. Alright, so we have a meme, which means I want to use that at the very least. We're back up to max E-Tanks for the first time. Didn't think that was gonna happen. And we're all obviously full up on power because I just filled it up with the M-Tank. Alright, Pharaoh Man and Juggles. I was gonna say, is something going to happen? Alright, so this seems to be working good against Pharaoh Man. You're my first focus here. Okay, what the hell? How was I supposed to evade that? Okay, that's you gone. Now for you, Sparkles. If I knew exactly what to use. Ah! I didn't even get to see if that would work. Okay, at least now I can focus on this. So I can get out of the way of this stuff a little easier. Okay, that did nothing besides hurt myself. I may be able to get through this without an E-Tank, but I'm going to use it. Better safe than sorry type deal. I'm going to guess that the dropper is his main weakness. Or not. Ha-bomb! Ha! 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 Damn him, I can't even reach him with him. Okay, come on. Alright, there, so over here. I'm going to get hit there, that's fine. His fart, damn. Yeah, you heard it. It's flipping bombs, or balls stopped me there. It's been an hour and a half, guys! I'm bound to slip up! That's been so useless against all the bosses! Screw it, I'm just sticking with the Metal Blade. I know it's a minor weakness. So, we'll stick with the frickin' minor weakness. Even if it is not working out as well as I would like. Honestly, I don't know what else I could try that would be effective. Okay, I should be able to survive one hit from this. Okay, if need be. I'm trying to do my best. I know I have the M-Tanks, or the E-Tank. I wanted to do my best to beat him without it. We'll put on Jetpack, even though he doesn't do anything special here, which really annoys me. Hey man, Jetpack, that me gone. Oh my god, that was a long stage! I think the only reason this doesn't have a high score is because it took me an hour and a half to get through it. So I'm going to leave this really short and quick here. If you have any stages, leave them on my Discord, leave them in the comments, leave them on Twitter. Subscribe to the button down below. Check out these videos off to the side. I don't think I have too much left to say because, oh my god, that was such a long stage. It's been the longest stage I've ever played. So see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I'm Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. See you guys in the next video. Hopefully it won't be the length of a movie.